Alright everyone, I'm back. My shirt's still dirty from baking, but it's fine. So we're going to begin frosting our cake. So I have this frosting right here. It's whipped frosting by Betty Crocker. And so we're just going to first get a plate. So you want to put them upside down so you get that flat surface. It's so nice. Okay. Look at that. It's because we buttered it. You know what? I think I can reuse it because I put two, look how clean that is, you know? I think I can reuse these actually. You know? So, like that. Look at that. Ooh! It's amazing. Alright. So now, you want to get. I'm gonna use this one. So you're gonna get the spatula and put a nice generous top on this layer. We're not trying to be too perfect because this is just like the layer. You know, let's put a little bit more. So yeah, we're just going to continue frosting. Da, da, da. Hey Google, play some show tunes. I was like, she better not ignore me. Ooh, that's a good one. Oh. So the cake kind of broke. But it's fine. This is what I do when it happens. You just put more frosting on it. It's like glue. It's like baker's glue. And also, it's fine because this is not even going to be shown. This is so good. Alright. So, same thing. Look at that. I know, like, you should probably, like, cut off the top so it could be flatter. But I'm not about that life. I'm not about to, like, cut it because I'm probably going to screw it up. So let's put another generous thing of cake frosting. Look at that. It's so beautifully frosted. Barbara Streisand. Yes, girl. Sing it. Okay. So, this happened when I put it back. It's sad. I was just gonna go like that and have that be the top. But I guess we don't have a choice. And we're just gonna have to do it that way. We're just gonna pat it down so it could just stick together. Alright. And we're gonna use basically the rest of this for the top. A dog, when the bees. It's kind of nice. Sometimes I think of like chocolate cake as that chocolate cake from Matilda. I fucking love that movie with all my heart. And I'm gonna try to go for that look, that like messy frosting look, which I love. Now we're just gonna frost the sides. More, tell me more, like you have a car. Oh! Literally, I was getting too much chocolate on my hands. What's nice about this making a video is I can see what I'm doing on the other side. Oh my god, I just realized how like rapey Summer Lovin' sounds like. I kind of don't want to listen to it anymore. Like, did she put up a fight? Like, what the hell? If she put up a fight, you better have stopped. Anyway. I hate frosting. I hate doing this part. It's probably like, the least, talented part that I can do. Yes, I am using my fingers. Because they're clean. And also, God gave us hands. Now they're not clean. That's when I wash my hands. This cake is looking good. Oh, woke up today, feeling the way I always do. Y'all came to watch me to bake cake, not sing. Look at that.
Mm-hmm.
Look at that.
The song confuses me to the taste of it.
Why?
She's singing about Baltimore.
Yeah, what's wrong about Baltimore? It's a shit city, I know.
It's one of the worst cities of all time.
Good morning, Pomona! I mean, people love their hometowns.
It's very true.
My heart is in Baldwin Park.
Kind of miss that. Kind of miss that area.
Yeah. Wow, I made a fucking cake.
Well,
I made a cake when I was here the first time.
Oh, yeah.
That was the last time I made a cake.
I remember that. I have the pictures.
So. All right. I think this is pretty well frosted. And so there you have it, folks. We have a chocolate ass cake. It's a dark chocolate cake with whipped chocolate frosting. There you have it, chocolate cake. I wish it was more even, but you know what? That's what happens. When I'm not a chef, I'm some person who is trapped in the house because there's a fucking disease. There you go. Here's your cake. All right. Now we're gonna serve it. Sean? Alright, so Sean here. Sean, look at the camera. He's gonna be my taste tester. Okay. And I saw her face. And I'm a believer. So, I got him a big ass piece of cake.
Fuck yeah.
So, he better fucking eat it all.
Yes.
Alright, here you go, Sean.
Thanks.
Tell me what you. Oh, I already got your fork, honey. So, he's our taste tester. Yeah?
Mmm.
Okay, and then that's what the layers look like. You can't really see them. Because lighting sucks. But, yeah. That's a cake. So, bye!